is just a national hero, part of the reason why I started playing chess.
I'm very, very proud of what he's doing.
And Gukesh has become the new India No. 1.